ID is significantly above her station.
What's up, guys?
She's been reading too many.
You guys already see what's going on, you feel me?
Personally,
I'm starting Red Dead Online once again.
Man, I guess.
You feel me? This time as a different character, and this time as a girl. We're starting straight up from level 0, which is basically level 1. But you know what that means. Guess so. We're gonna just get Horley. You guys already know what happens. Horley. Now I'm gonna start from step 1, all right? And I'm gonna make up to like level 100 or something. Get rich. You feel me? We're gonna get gold and shit, and we're gonna play as a girl, guys. Cause well, there's a lot of horny ass motherfuckers on Red Dead. So we'll try to get a boyfriend. You feel me? We'll try, man. We'll try to get a simp, and then a high level simp, and then you'll give us money or something, wagons and shit, and we'll make bank. I think I have 21 gold bars already, so we can get the thing because my old account. So I'll tell you right now after this cutscene.
Aside from you, try to stay out of trouble. This is a stroke of good fortune for all of you.
Pause. Stroke. Hi, guys. Have you noticed they're all girls? When I was with my character, they're all guys. Depends on your character. That's cool. Guess you don't want a guy with a girl, you know?
Mr. Wendt, I believe it was $50 we agreed on.
It was.
Here's 50 each.
Each?
Yes. Now get out of here, both of you.
Look at my character, man. I made her look cute so we could get some horny ass motherfuckers.
Fantastically well. Good day, gentlemen. Now,
man. Guys, if you ever smell my farm, I'm hitting a puff.
We move out.
Yeah, I'm not smoking weed, you guys. Sucks. I wanna look sober. I wanna be sober until I get paid. Then I'll spaz out. So I guess we don't have the ego vision yet. It told me if I should skip.
Just hope no one shows up.
So we have a carbine repeater and a... See, look, guys, we're literally level 1. Let's see. Yep, Pablo Reginald, level 1. And I have it on, the mic on, so I could talk to you guys.
Wonderful. I hope you'll forgive the secrecy.
Dude, they literally... Wait, hold on. Dude, what the fuck? It just sucks because it's going to be harder. Wait, how much money? Yeah, guys, look, we have $2,000 with 21 gold bars because my other account, that's the account I got banned with. So this is the account I got banned on my other account when I was suspended. And I was just playing crews and shit, and they got me a lot of gold. And then I had a lot of stuff on that. I didn't have that much stuff. I had, like, just the Halloween pass shit. But I guess I had $2,000 with 21 gold bars, so... After this, we'll go straight to the fucking thing. It depends. Either get the collector's bag or probably get the gold bars, to be honest. The bounty hunter. It'll make us good money. And so I could get the bounty hunter shit, and it'll be the best thing. But yeah, we're level 1. I'm talking over Horley because if you haven't played Red Dead Online, what are you doing, bro? And honestly, I'm bored of being with my other character. I'll still play as my other character because I have to do my dailies and shit. Hopefully, this is the camp. That's how. But look, guys, I wanted to show you. Look how far they're at. So we're literally just right here next to Armadillo. Bro, that means those motherfuckers on the wagon had to come all the way over here, go through the boat, come over here, and then literally... Yeah, dude, what the fuck? Literally, what the fuck? We'll try to get a horny ass motherfucker though. I think I have the thing on everybody, dude. I'm not gonna tie that shit. Oh, I have to. I wish you could keep this outfit.
She's anxious to meet you.
Can we skip? No, we can't.
Madam, we're back.
Hello. Jessica Leclerc, how do you do?
So cute ass. Have some lesbian sex.
Thank you, Horley. I do hope we haven't inconvenienced you dreadfully. But seeing as you were due to be hanged in a week, I'm sure you don't object too strongly. I know you're innocent. Well, not perhaps exactly innocent, but not guilty of what you were accused.
Cutscene? I mean, thumbnail? Guys, I haven't been on YouTube in a fat minute. I still have to upload the Red Dead story mode shit, so I will do that. But just give me some time, you feel me? I'm not even popping, so... You feel me? I still don't have a fucking camera, so I don't have a fucking face cam. But fuck it, there's a lot of YouTubers that don't have face cams and they literally have 1 million subscribers. Why can't I have like at least 20,000? Or at least 1,000? Come on, give me 1,000 at least, bruh. At least 1,000. I'm a nice guy, I'm a clean guy, I'm a cool guy, I'm a swagging guy, I have swag. You feel me? I'm pretty funny, I think. And I'm not funny, I'm the like the boringest person you ever meet. But, you feel me? Like, you know what I mean. Alongside a few other items you might need. That looks like, what's his name's, Oh, what the fuck is this outfit, bro? No hat, please. Gotta look like the cutest motherfucker you've ever seen. Coats? No coats. You gotta look like the cutest motherfucker you've ever seen. Can we have no shirt? And just this right here? I think we can. Guys, we made our character really skinny. Can we have no shirt? Must be wearing a corset. Okay, then we're not gonna have the fucking vest. Fuck that shit. I thought I could be like the guy. So it looks like we could have a skirt. We have a skirt. This looks ugly. We're not gonna have a skirt. Pants. Wear this one. Yeah, wear the green one. Boots. Any other boots than this one? Yeah, we got these ones. These are nice. Spurs? Nah, I don't want spurs. Okay, we're good. Yeah, we could just change our outfit later on.
That looks more comfortable. Hawley?
Here, madam.
Your very good health. I suppose it beats dying, hmm?
Mrs. Leclerc's my good health, bro. I better not get tuberculosis like Arthur, man. Every time they said that to Arthur, he got tuberculosis. I literally said to your good health every single time, and what happened? I got tuberculosis, and I died. You're the only person I could possibly trust to do whatever it takes, because you and your accomplices, you're the... I'm not saying I got to, like, I'm gonna get, like, our character's gonna get tuberculosis, but you never know, you feel me? Rockstar could just put a fucking shit option to us, bro. You never know. In a couple months, couple years. Obviously, Red Dead Online is gonna be up until, like, what... So it came out 3 years ago. So 2022, 2021, 2019, 2018. Right? 22, 23, 24, 25, 26. It's going to probably be up to 26. 2026, to be honest.
Banker, real estate speculator, and crook. Mr. Amos Lansing, ranch owner, speculator, and crook. Mrs. Grace Lansing, his wife.
But guys, it's honestly your guys' fault, not you, like, specifically. Like, it's a lot of people in Red Dead, in the Red Dead community. They low-key fucked up Red Dead themselves, to be honest. Like, they had the outlaw pass, and what happened? You guys, like, a lot of people were like, oh, the outlaw pass is a bad idea, bro. Why are they copying Fortnite with the battle pass, blah, blah, blah. And then now that it's gone, oh, bring back the outlaw pass, bro. Come on, there's literally Red Dead Online's dead, blah, blah, blah. It's not dead. I've seen a lot of people in one fucking town just chilling and shooting and killing and being nice to each other. I met a lot of people yesterday. I had my own crew. And it was the most funnest thing I've ever had in the game, you feel me? GTA obviously is way better in online than Red Dead, but the story mode is just ass. Compared to Red Dead. Red Dead story mode is just, no one could beat it. Arthur Morgan is just, it's just an angel.
I don't care what your scruples are as to killing. I will take the full burden of that sin upon...
Can we skip this, dude? We can't even skip it. Bye
for now. Then Hawley, go introduce her to nice Mr. Cripps.
She's still talking.
You like Cripps well enough. Long past his prime, of course, but he hasn't gone entirely crazy just yet. And he will help you better than most of his ilk. Cripps, get up.
Hello, partner. Hawley.
This is your new boss.
Oh, pleased to meet you, partner. J.B. Cripps.
Did he just spit on his hand? That's disgusting.
Get your camp established. Mrs. Leclerc is a generous benefactor.
And where are we headed?
We are going to get a moonshine shack, even though it's kind of a waste of money, but we'll fucking get it. Okay, camping properties, camp. We're going to make a camp near, wow.
Oh, and madam, while Cripps is establishing your camp, perhaps you can go to the station and see the clerk, then head to see Clay Davies. He's a horse thief and not a terribly nice one. Then meet Cripps back at your camp.
See you shortly, boss.
He's texting me.
Good luck.
Oh, my tummy hurts. What a fucking corny ass motherfucker. I bet. So, oh, get this. We're going to pick up the parasol. Hold on, I just saw it.
Get this done and you can rest. This.
Yeah, hold on. I'm going to pick up everything. Our fucking first purchase is going to be a fucking horse. Because fuck this horse. I don't think we can get the Arabian until we're like level 40, I believe, so that sucks ass, but honestly the stamina is not showing yet, so we're fine. Horse's health, okay, the health will show, and then the stamina should show in like 2 seconds. One and a half, two, there we go. Yeah, guys, I just wanted to restart. So my name is Pablo-Reginald24. If you guys want to add me, join me. I don't give a fuck. If you want to grief me, don't grief me, please. I'm just going to leave or parlay with you, to be honest. If you came like a bunch of times. I'm literally level like one. So literally don't fuck with me, to be honest. If you want to fuck with me, go on my normal account, Charlie2235. It's not that hard, and you guys can get a duel. You guys are like level 500. I'm parlaying. I don't give a fuck, bro. I'm not gonna waste my ammo on fucking high levels, to be honest. I'm only like level like what, 200? I think I reached 211, I think, recently. No, 207, 208, somewhere around there. Damn, bro, this horse is ass. Okay, it's right there. Come on, scrawny nag. You could make it. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Go. Yeah, come on, go. Free roam mission givers, okay. What the fuck? What's that motherfucker? I don't think I could get cops on me yet. Can I loot these? Yep, yes, sir. Let's get some good loot. Oh, you're not gonna get. What happened? Are you serious? The law were alerted. He didn't even call the cops yet. Man, we just killed this guy.
Hello. You you must be a Horley's friend. He's one of us. He said you are also a discouraged creature. Now, I will be honest. I try not to talk too much to women. Let's leave that. Alden.
Oh wow, he knows his own. This game realized
you was okay.
Cool.
I'm very discouraged.
He called me a creature.
Anyway, it's a pleasure to make your acquaintance. Sort of. I find your reticence charming. Real charming.
Some cute, thank you.
Earn a little extra money. Well, some gentlemen have been robbing our stages, and they are not part of the club, if you catch my meaning. If you can make them go away,
damn, I'll look at that ass.
Interest to you. They're up near Gap Tooth Ridge. See what you can do, okay? Here, by the way. catalog. The latest issue just came into this armpit from a land more civilized. And if things work out, well, my colleagues and I move around these stations as needed. And all of us are very discouraged. We will all help you with pertinent information, even if you are a lady. Good afternoon, ma'am.
You know, that good afternoon, ma'am, Alden was kind of fucking suspicious, but it's all right. Let's go to Rio Bravo. Let's ride. But we gotta kill this guy before. You wanna snitch me out when I earlier? Huh? Fuck no, you wanna snitch me out earlier? You bitch. Alright, I dip now. Let's go. Stupid bitch, the fuck. Fuck that dude, bro. You wanted to snitch me out earlier. Look what happened when you snitch. Don't fucking do it. Especially on a lady, alright? Don't snitch on a lady. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on, you're literally up there. Bro, you're literally up there. We need a GERD, man. There we go. Gang hot as mayor appear. Cross room. Cross free room. Dude. Okay. Shot him in the dick. Come on, let's go. I think I named my girl Charlena. Literally the same name as me, but a girl version. Look at that hat. I want that hat. Nice, guys. Oh fuck, where the fuck did I get all this shit? Bro, why is everything so fucking far, bro? I did the fucking the intro because I want more money. But I forgot I had $2,000, bro. I bet we're literally gonna go. Room, 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 room. Go, go, go. Come on. Guys, a lot of stuff is so fucking far. So honestly, I'm probably gonna cut most of this shit. So low key, feel me? I don't know, because, dude, I didn't know everything's gonna be so far away. Bro. I did not know everything was going to be so far away, to be honest. Oh, it's right here. Never mind. We're good. Go. Come on. Commit. 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 It has to be right here, right? Yep. Close chest. An ability card. Look, we're level 2! Nice, guys! 50 gold nuggets. That's pretty good. I bet. So what do we do now? There's nothing on the map. I don't know if we're still in the intro. Oh. I have to buy this. Look at that, meet Clay Davies. How far is this one? Oh, look at that. Okay, look, now we got, oh shit, it's one of those dead eyes. Okay, it's the new one. Forgot it's low level dead eye, so we have to like literally press it at the right time or it's gonna keep on going. It's not like mine. I bet, come on. Come on, come, oh shit, no, don't commit. Don't commit, come on. Oh shit, wrong one. Don't commit, please don't commit. Don't commit. Here, we can do that. Come on. Yeah, the first purchase I'm gonna make is a fucking horse because, bro, fuck this horse. Scrawny nag, suck my dick. Like, what the fuck, bro? It's just ass. We'll start matchmaking. There's probably other low levels doing this shit, so if there is other people, we're gonna have to like turn off like the mic thingy in the game, so yeah. Is there anybody? Guys, if it takes long, I'm just gonna fucking just do it by myself, to be honest. There we go. Look at that. Look at that, guys. Let's go. Yeah, we're just gonna do the fucking thing. We're just gonna have to talk to ourselves, really. Unless there's a guy with a mic. But I don't think you guys could hear him, so. Unless they have their voice shared. But I'm pretty sure they don't. Really cute. Your character looks really cute. I'm just looking for a Red Dead boyfriend. I'm looking for a Red Dead boyfriend. Do you have a mic? We can have Red Dead sex. We can have Red Dead sex and like, I don't know, we could like make Red Dead babies. I don't know. I'm not a kid. I'm like 19 years old, so it won't be a case. Can you just be my Red Dead boyfriend, please? We're both low levels. Oh, I can't see your level. Did you leave? Oh, fuck. Oh, I have to ready up.
I win again.
Are you still here?
Did Orly send you, Pop?
Oh, no, I don't see him in the fucking cutscene.
He don't talk.
two will get along better. Maybe not. Listen, I heard you wanted to earn some money. So, there's a gang of ne'er-do-wells. They are a bunch of degenerates, not good people. They're out at Raskeller Fork with a bunch of horses they stole from me. Well, that's a lie, but they stole them off the fella I was gonna steal them off of. Maybe you could get them for me. You think you could do that for me, Pop?
Oh my god, look at your cute ass.
Well, good. Meet me at the stable at Tumbleweed once you have the horse flesh.
Baby, I'm not a pup.
I'll pay you good.
I'm a bright young girl.
Horley wanted me to remind you,
I'm not a pup.
You can find, take it. But just
stop calling me a pup.
Oh, and once you give me those horses,
babe, kill them for me, please.
Oh, I do so.
You're supposed to be my redhead boyfriend.
I'm used to them on account of my brother. Let's go, Clive.
Babe, do you have a mic? Please have a mic. I want to talk to you. Babe, we're both low levels. Can I... Phoenix crawl. Here, let me get on my... It's my horse! Here, go. I have the same horse as you. We could start and grow together, Phoenix crawl. Oh my god, I like holding you like this, Phoenix crawl. Phoenix crawl. What if I put my hand on your thigh, huh? Would you get nervous because I am a girl? Phoenix crawl! I have the same horse as you. It's a fucking scrawny nag. Phoenix crawl. You want to add me? I have money and I'm a cute girl and I'm just looking for a red dead boyfriend. Shoot. Can you shoot if you could hear me? Can you even hear me?
Hey,
you can hear me.
Oh
shit. Sorry, that was my brother. Oh fuck. Oh shit. Babe, kill him for me. Kill him. Kill him, babe. Kill him, babe. Good shit, babe. Good stuff, babe. Oh my god, there's four horses. And only two of us. Ooh, I want this one. Hey, I'm taking the black one, you take the gray one. Come on. Come on, Phoenix Crawl. We gotta go. Oh my god. Babe, come on. Come on. Come on, babe. I'm waiting for you. You're my red dead boyfriend. Don't worry, babe. I got your back. Come on. Stuff, babe. That was teamwork. Come on, I'm waiting for you, babe. Come on. Babe, there's one on the right. Kill him for me. Kill him. Kill him. Don't worry, I got him. You're supposed to kill him for me. You're the guy here. Come on, babe, we're almost there. Come on. Baby, I'm just gonna leave you. You're a spell rider. Oh my god, I got a headshot from that far away. I'm like a demon. I'm almost level 3, babe. Babe, you're getting shot at. I got you. I don't need Deadeye. I'm a goat. I'm a demon. I kill random people too, because I'm like that. Oh my god, that guy did a backflip.
Well, Horley was right about you, dead right. Ain't that dandy? Get that horse hidden away, Clive, and ready to move out as soon as we can. All right. Here's the money you earned. Now listen, Horley came by and gave me a message. He said to go see your friend Cripps up at your camp. Now listen to me for a second. Any other decent horses you find, we'll buy them. Just as soon as we are set up, okay? Nice meeting you. You know what? Hold on, boy. I call him boy because I'm older. 30 minutes, he went black. Let's give our friend here back the horse. It's yours. A sign of faith and future business. If you want to buy any extras or sundries for the animal, head inside. They've got a lot available. See you soon. Come on, Clive.
Guys, we just did that shit, man. Don't play with it. I don't think they can hear me. Hopefully they can't. Oh, he's not even here. Phoenix Craw. Ah, fuck. Phoenix Craw's gone now. He's out of my fucking... He's out of my vicinity. I want that raven, to be honest. Give me that. It's only one raven, to be honest. Not gonna lie, I will take that raven, boy. Guys, rate my girl voice. I don't know if it that would do, but... I'm pretty sure it will. How much did we get from that? I didn't even see. Oh. I died from that? Are you serious? So where do we go now? Oh, I didn't even listen to the cutscene. I bet. Scrawny Nag, get over here. I'm pretty sure there's Tumbleweed near here, so let's go to Tumbleweed. Let's kill this guy just cuz. Yep, let's go. Right, I'm pretty sure there's a Tumbleweed near here. Wait, where is Tumbleweed? There's an altar here? Oh, it's behind us. It's this way, guys. Whoopsie daisy. So, am I supposed to do something or something? Oh, here it is. Oh, here we go. I got it. Time to talk. I will see you and only you. You'll never propaganda. Oh. Okay. Oh, Tumbleweed's over there. Guys, I don't know where to go. Holy shit. I'm pretty sure there's a stable near Tumbleweed, so we'll go to Tumbleweed stable and then we'll buy a horse. I'm not on a mission. Wait, am I in a mission? Where do I go? Oh, do I use the camp? I don't know. Whoa, I was controlling my horse. Okay, uh-oh. Rename my horse, okay. Juru, because he's gonna die. Sure. Juru, bro. Bro, did this game break or something? Here, Guru then. Oh, fuck. With two U's. Juru. Guys, I don't know what happened. Guys, well, I'm gonna have to leave it off there because this shit broke.